We founded the Hugo Boss Prize in 1996. It was a partnership between Hugo Boss and the Guggenheim Museum. And the idea was to honor innovation in contemporary art, to single out the artists who were creating truly inventive works of art, following a unique and diverse practice, and creating what we called cultural reverberations even in younger generations who were looking at their work. The juries look for artists who are essentially either changing the rules, breaking the rules, or redefining the rules.
The jury for the 2010 Hugo Boss Prize met last fall and together decided on a group of six exceptional artists for the shortlist. They're a very diverse group. They hail from all over the world, from Asia, the Middle East, Europe, and of course all have very distinctive visual and thematic languages. There are some interesting correlations in their practice. They all tend to use a conceptual approach and often shift between different mediums to best serve their ideas and material. They also have an interest in the way art functions in the real world and its bearing on everyday life. And many of their works bring art and life together in illuminating ways.
The prize is not given to a single exhibition like the Turner Prize, or even to a specific body of work, though that may allow someone to be nominated. It's really for an artist's career up until that point.